with the bag in his hands. His horse is so tired as it races across the lands. The hooves beat up a cloud of dust, he wipes away the dirt. He turns his ear towards a sound as a bullet rips his shirt.